That's right, Terry. You know, more than 2 hours after Sergeant Gary Morales was remembered during that service in Fort Lauderdale, as you said, his flag-draped coffin made its way here to his final resting place. Now, onlookers stood in silence as the hearse carrying Sergeant Morales' body made its way to Forest Hills Memorial Park in Palm City. Members of Morales' family, a St. Lucie County helicopter, and hundreds of law enforcement officers followed the casket to the graveside. The showing of support stretched for miles as law enforcement officers from out of state and right here close to home showed up to pay their respects. And people who didn't even know the veteran law enforcement officer stood along the street outside the cemetery with American flags. They say Sergeant Morales was a part of their community and they wanted his family to know how much he was loved.
I wanted his family to see lots of people along the processional route to know that even people that did not know him really appreciate the sacrifice that he made.
And some of the people I talked to say they weren't surprised at all to see so much support here for Sergeant Morales. And Todd, I'm sure after listening to those words during the memorial service, he was definitely some type of gentleman who people would respect. Right, Todd?